Hello, I'm Michael Fetanatansky, and I hope that you can hear me quite well, because normally the birds here are very, very loud. I'm a German filmmaker living in Berlin, and the short film we made is called Salidas. It's a film that mixes dance with German architecture, and it was a very, very important experience, actually, in my short life till now as a filmmaker, because I never, normally when I make films, they're always talking, a lot of dialogue. In this film, there's actually nearly no dialogue. And this was just so great to work with these dancers, because their way of understanding film, and of course their own dance, it's flamenco dance, is very, very, I think, very special, very unique. And I just learned a lot from them, how to communicate and how to improve little details. And that's something in my next films, even though there might be no dancing, I want to include somehow. And yeah, we are very honored that the film is being shown at Palm Springs, because my producer and I, we have actually been in Palm Springs at the beginning of 2020, so last year. And that was also for us so nice to talk to so many interested spectators with so many surprising questions. And that was just also very important for us, because actually, as everybody knows, after that there was Corona, so it's what was just like the last real festival experience we had. And it helped us through the time very much. So thank you, Palm Springs, for this festival. And now, of course, also thank you for having the chance to show our film now. Actually, we can't be there now, but we wish you a great festival experience. And we will show you now a short teaser of the film. Yes, where you can see the big building where we shot, which is a shoplift. No, not a shoplift. That's a shiplift. Sorry, a shiplift. And that's everybody. I can just recommend to shoot there. It's very, very cinematic. And I will shut up now. Bye.